first cornerback, please. James behind him, and then Jake. Gonna slip back to third, Jake.
All right, we have Greg pulling the third slot back there on the second, Jake, and I'm gonna ask you guys to roll them out in qualifying order once we lined up here. All right, roll them on out. Stay in qualifying order. You can stay as loose or tight as you want. Bob sets the pace. We'll go at this time. Bob, you can do whatever you want coming out of 3 and 4 in terms of when you take off. It's all on you, Bob. And down the front they go. Bob fingers off. And, there we go. Now we're thinking about something. To figure out how to fix that. We are off and running. 15 seconds have gone by here. Bob Mallon sets a really high mark on a 7-9. Bob showing the way, followed by James and Jaden. 9-2 from James. He just turned in his best lap. The race is number 9-9. Hot lap remains 7.916. Bob Mallon on lap number 2. 1 minute has gone by, and 3 remain. Bob out of 2 on the back, looking wide of Jaden, has the pass going into 3. 7.665 last time around for Bob Baxter with a 7.7. 10-2 from James, 10-1 from Jaden. 5 seconds apart are the Philippines. Philippines? I guess it must be Philippines. Bob Mallon showing the way. 8-3 last time, 7-8 that time around. 30 that pace. 4.03 here in the main. You're the leader. Orange and blue down the front. Little car down the front. Looking for the high pass on Jaden down the back. Has it. Same driving here in the slash class. 8-9 that time for James. And an 8-7. Oh, and then he spins out to turn number 1. 7-8 there from Bob. 30 laps for your leader. 25 lap pace for James. 23 lap pace for Jaden. 2 minutes gone. 2 minutes to go. Getting it done. Hot lap still 7.665 on lap number 7. Lap 18. 9-2 there from James. 8-7 is his best lap. Jaden around on a 10-5. His best now is a 9-4. 2.5 down, 1.5 remaining driver. Jaden holding a good line. He passed to the outside by Bob in 1 and 2. James on a 9-6. Bob and Ego. From Jaden down the front, 10-6. 23 and 407. Jaden's pace. Bob to the inside.
1 minute left.
Final minute of this one. Inside pass on James, turning out a 2 from Bob Mill. Bob has led four to horn here. So far, anyway. 45 seconds remain. A little trip to the infield for James there. Didn't slow down at all. Figures it's off there to be a grab here also. 9 for Bob. 9-4 last time for James. Now it's 8-9. 9 last for James. James on a 10-4. 20 seconds to go, guys. On deck, Midwest 9. Final seconds ticking off. Done when you come across. Bob done 30-402. James done 25-405. Jaden done 23-406. Congratulations, Bob Mallon, on the victory.
And Jake, 23 laps, his best run of the night. He went from 19 to 21 to 22 to 23. Great job, young man. James, 25 laps that time around. Very nice.
At the end of the night.
Pictures will be at the end of the main.